Hello, this is Dame Rosemary Cramp. She was an academic and archaeologist that lived between 1929 and 2023. She was the first female professor at Durham University.